So Meriwether's latest strategy for owning the black market is having smugglers do their imports in and taking a huge cut. That's a slippery slope, you know what I'm saying? We gotta take a stand and sabotage the whole thing. First, we tell this smuggler and figure out where this is all going down. And then, we'll tag all the shit they're shipping out so P can fly in and blow it all up. That's teamwork, LSA style. Okay, intel just came through on the smuggler. Sending you a photo now. We gotta get into their phone to find out where the shipment is, but it looks like they usually roll with a little security. Be careful.
Weapon.
Right, you got in the phone? Just give me a few seconds to go through this and... Okay, got it. There's the base. I'm still going through this phone and it looks like there's another Meriwether base nearby. It's smaller. We should hit that too. Maybe we grab some uniforms or something. Get onto the main base under the radar. Hey, so we got a lot of reports coming in that Meriwether's been experimenting with some crazy new weapon designs. And this phone's got a lot of data, makes me feel like there's some information on that shit in this base. Think you could try to grab a picture? Okay, we got P standing by. Just get those tracers on the shipments, and he'll know where to strike when we give him the signal. Should be just crates with the Meriwether logo all over them. What the hell happened? Did they see you? They're gonna block those tracers once they find them. So, see if there's any flares that you can use to flag up the shipments for P instead. In the meantime, you gotta go full war zone in this bitch.
Back! No nuts! her up! Now! Take him out! Dickhead!
Damn, man. This is some alien-type shit. I wouldn't be surprised if those UFO sightings around the city have just been Merryweather fucking around with this bullshit. We can sell this easy. I'll get you a cut.
All right, people, target confirmed. I'm approaching your position. Stand by for the heat.
I know that sound anywhere. Direct hit. P said there's some backup rolling up now, including a bitchin' armored truck. Hey, imagine what the Angels could do with one of those. If it were me down there, I wouldn't be leaving without it.
Time to meet your maker! Moron!
Hell yeah! I got P telling me you're peeling out in that truck. Bring that shit back here, but not before you hit some Merryweathers with it.
I'm gonna shit down your neck!
Thank you.